Hello and welcome back to our YouTube channel Connecting with Numbers. This is a one-stop channel for all your mathematical queries. First of all, thank you to all our viewers for accepting us as a part of your education. Your subscription has encouraged us to do more. So, by now, we have prepared our children for numbers. We have already done 3 videos on numbers. For those who have missed these videos, for them, the link has been shared in the description box. Do have a look. Today, we have chosen a different topic, which is again for preschoolers as well as kindergarten students. So, parents, we know kids learn a lot through observation, right? And all the objects children see around them has a particular shape. So, this is the right age for a child to learn about shapes, since their observing skills are very good at this age. So, today we are going to show you how to introduce shapes to our little children. Okay? So, let us begin. Now, for a preschooler, we introduce shapes such as circle, square, triangle, rectangle, star, oval, and diamond. So, these are the particular shapes we introduce for a kindergarten student, right? When kids get familiar to these shapes, then we take them to the next level. So, for now, we will stick to this particular shapes, okay? Now, there are various ways through which we can teach children shapes, like using puzzles, using clay, and many more. But the best thing we want you to do is to choose everyday objects which children observe in their daily life. How to do it? Let us have a look. Let us consider circle shape first. Here, we can show children objects similar to circle. For example, we can show them objects like bangles or a wall clock or any of their toy which is similar to circle in shape. This will not only help them in identifying the shape, but they can also relate a particular shape with the object. Now, circle shape, they can relate the circle shape with the particular object. Okay? Now, let us move towards another shape. Let us consider square shape. Now, over here, we can show objects similar to square shape to children to help them to relate the particular object with the shape. For square shape, we can show them objects like their favorite biscuits or their favorite cushion, a bread slice or any of their toy. Right? So, this will help them to relate the shape with the particular objects. This you can do in their everyday life. Now, next shape which we can consider is a triangle. Okay, so we can first let them know this is a triangle and then relate this triangle to the everyday objects. For example, for triangle, we can show them objects like a pizza slice or a sandwich or their favorite toy, right? Which is triangle in shape. So this will help them to relate triangle shape with the objects and hence will help them in recognizing triangle shape. Okay, now the next shape which we can consider is a rectangle. Now first let them introduce that this is a rectangle and then show objects related to rectangle shape. For this you can show them objects like a book which is rectangle in shape. You can consider their favorite story books to relate triangle shape with the object. You can even show them a door or you can show them their toy which is rectangular in shape and then ask them to relate the object with the shape. Just remember one thing, introduce shapes in this order only. First introduce a circle, then a square, then a triangle, and at the end a rectangle. Just follow this order: circle, square, triangle, and then a rectangle. And once when kids are familiar with this particular shape, you can go for next shapes. Now next shape which you can introduce to your children is the oval shape. Yes, you can make them familiar to oval shape and then introduce objects related to oval shape. So you can consider objects like an egg or their favorite balloons. Since balloons are oval in shape, you can relate oval shape with balloons. After considering oval shape, you can go for star shape. For star shape, you can relate object star itself or you can take a paper cutout of a star, okay, or you can show them picture of a starfish. You can also put them a habit of giving tiny stars on their hands as an appreciation when they do something good. This will help them to relate the star shape with the object. Then you can introduce them to diamond shape. Now, first make your child familiar to diamond shape. After making them familiar to diamond shape, you can relate diamond shape with an object. So for that, you can show them a kite which is in the shape of a diamond. This will be easier for a child to relate a shape to an object. Now, this was one way through which we can introduce shapes. Now, another way we can use is by playing shape game with them. Let's see how to do this. Now, this is a shape game which is easily available in the market. Here, you can ask children to pick a particular shape and place it in the empty spaces in the tray. For example, ask them to pick a shape. For example, we have picked up a circle shape. So, ask them to find circle shape in the empty tray and place the shape in the space. So here they will find the empty space for circle. So when they find it, ask them to place shape in the space. Okay, so you can do it for every shape. Now ask them to place this diamond shape in the empty space. So they'll find the empty space first and then place the shape. Okay, similarly they can do it for triangle. So they'll find the triangle and then place it in the space. Similarly, ask them to find star shape and place it in the correct space. So they'll place it over here. Similarly for oval, ask them to find empty space in the tray for oval shape. When they find it, let them place it over there. Similarly for rectangle, let them find, and when once they find it, place it in the empty space. Similarly for square, they can do it. Ask them to find the empty space for square, and once they find it, let them place it over there. There are many more new shapes present over here. But once when kids get familiar to this particular shapes, only then we can go for other shapes. Now, these were two visual ways of learning shapes. If you want us to show you some concrete ways of learning shapes, then do let us know in the comment section. So, this much for our today's session. Hope you like it. Do let us know in the comment section. Do like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel Connecting with Numbers. Bye-bye. Take care. We will be back with another video soon.